Hey, what's going on, you guys? It's Acid Glow or Carlos here. So let's talk about the Shadow Breakers a little bit more. Now, I went back to review these EVO exhibition matches they had, where they had developer versus fans. So there are three matches, and I was watching these quite a bit, and then I realized that both players managed to get a full instinct meter on every life bar. Now, that means in a full match, you can use your instinct ability twice, providing you use the first one on your green life bar before you die. So then I went back to thinking, well, you know, the Shadow Breakers, I mean, it's such a free ability to use a Shadow Breaker because it doesn't cost anything, so you might as well try it anyways. Not too many people are going to waste 1 meter, get 2 or 3 hits in the Shadow Linker, and then cancel it and go into the Counter Breaker. Why waste 1 bar to get 3 hits of a Shadow Linker when you could have got 5? But then you just want to cancel on the 4th hit to go into a Counter Breaker attempt. So I'm looking at it this way. So the Shadow Breakers right now, I think it's a little extreme having them cost no meter. So in the previous video, I suggested if they made Shadow Breakers cost 1 super meter. So if that's a little too extreme, what if we make it so it costs instinct meter instead? Now hear me out, this is what I'm suggesting. So let's split up the instinct meter into 2 bars, exactly the same as super meter bars. So now players will have to decide, what am I going to use my instinct meter for in each round? If I have a full bar, that means 2 attempts for 2 Shadow Breakers. Or should I conserve it and go for my character ability in instinct mode? Which one should I use? I think that would be a better idea than having a Shadow Breaker cost 1 meter. Because this way, you also have to take into account that you have 2 choices to make. So you may have some players that want to break every single combo possible, so they want to use every ounce of meter they have. And then you have other players that want to go for really long combos by canceling with instinct mode. So there's 2 play styles right there. So I think that would be a really good suggestion for kind of balancing out the Shadow Breakers. Well, that's it for now. Let me know what you guys think about this whole thing with Shadow Breakers and Instinct Meter. This is Acid Glow, and I'm out.